Hello guys, we're currently live in the Land of the Legends.
Hello from Hungary.
Hello to the Philippines.
Okay, so Hello. Let's go here. What can you say about the roller coaster ride earlier?
I haven't been because I think it was way too tall. I'm really scared of the height, but I still enjoy to watch all of you. It was funny. Okay. So it was nice. In a League of Legends, honestly, this place is awesome. I always wanted to come here, so it is my pleasure. On the roller coaster was like crazy, but I wasn't scared. That scares me the most. Thank you very much.
Hello.
What can you say about the roller coaster?
Very nice applause and but
you can speak in
your
language.
Все очень круто.
Круто, классно.
Thank
videos.
Yes, thank you.
Well, I loved your scream behind me. No, but actually the key was just to relax and enjoy it, because I was also thinking, will it be scary? It was at that point when I thought it is, but when I relaxed I was like, this is actually chill, because how many people has passed this and everybody's alive, so that's what I was sticking to it.
I'm coming from Macedonia and I'm representing North Macedonia in this beauty pageant. I'm a financial management student and also a model.
Okay, how's your experience so far?
Oh, I love it. I'm really grateful for this experience and to being part of this life journey in Miss Aura.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Give her the phone. I'm sorry.
So okay. What can you say about your experience in this pageant?
In this pageant?
Yes.
Oh, this pageant is so luxury, with a lot of luxury. We made a lot of activities. We went to Cappadocia, now is the land of legends, and we have a lot of fun, but also a lot of hard working, because that's why we are here, to show us like beauty queens. So I really enjoyed this pageant, and I hope I will win.
Okay, ask them to support their country, Romania.
What?
Ask them to support you and your country, Romania, in this pageant. To support them. And tell the viewers to...
Oh, please support Romania for this pageant. Maybe it's going to be your next queen. Please support me.
Thank you, Alex. Okay, can you give us a little sample of your catwalk?
Okay. Hi guys!
So introduce yourself.
Yeah, feel good, I'm great.
Okay, so how's your experience in this pageant?
It's amazing, you have no idea. It's a beautiful, amazing, I love it. I'm having a lot of experience, like, you know, we all come from all around the world, and all these beautiful girls that you saw are sharing me a lot of experiences from the culture, from the language, so I love it, it's so amazing.
Okay, can you show us how your catwalk moves? Okay. And you say your name and country when you go near. And you're representing.
I'm from Ethiopia.
And your name?
I'm Rukti or Yolanda.
Okay, please support Ethiopia.
Yes, please. Thank you so much. Bye bye. About my hobbies, for example, I like painting. I adore it. I mean, like, I've been painting for 8 or 9 years, so yes, I like portraits. I like playing volleyball, and I like Turkey.
Please ask them to support you and your
okay, so please guys, I need your support, I need your love. I'm from Tatarstan, so you can support Tatarstan, Miss Tatarstan. Miss Aura Tatarstan.
Thank you. And what about you?
Thank you.
Introduce herself. She can speak in Russian.
Да, я мастер спорта России по художественной гимнастике. Я занималась 12 лет. Сейчас уже работаю тренером, вот, тренирую детей.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Hello.
It's extra.
Extra.
Extra.
Yes. And please ask them to support you and your country in this pageant.
Please support me. It's Slovenia.
Slovenia.
Slovenia.
Okay, beautiful. Can you show us your catwalk?
My catwalk. Okay.
Slovenia!
What should I pick? This is my first international pageant, so what's special for me about it is that I'm meeting girls from around the world. For example, Japan is my roommate, and last night I had miso soup with her and some Japanese candy, and that's really special to me. Learning about culture, I think that makes you more beautiful, diversifying yourself. You know what I mean? Do you guys know what I mean? I don't know. What else? Can you guys support me, please, please, please, USA, Margarita Moffett.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And of course, Miss Albania. So can you tell us something interesting about yourself?
I am a dancer and I like to sing, but my voice is not good. I am a bad singer, but I sing in every time. I wanted to be like a big model, like Kendall, but I am going in that, maybe in that steps, and okay. I hopefully like to be like it.
So
I love you.
Support
Albania.
Thank you.
Thank you too.
Excelente, la estoy pasando deliciosa aquí en este parque con mis amigas y pues bueno, obviamente peleando por esa corona.
Okay, so what is special about Miss Aura Internacional?
Pues Miss Aura es un concurso, la verdad, que promueve muchísimo el turismo en todos los países y pues obviamente quiero llevar la primera corona para Colombia, la primera vez que estamos debutando en este concurso, así que estén muy pendientes de todos los detalles.
Porque you the next Miss Aura Internacional.
Porque soy una mujer integral, soy una mujer hermosa por fuera, inteligente y sobre todo que tiene valores y principios. Es un conjunto de cualidades que me hacen digna de la corona de Miss Aura Internacional.
Muchas gracias.
I don't know. I will be answering in Turkish. Yani neden Miss Aura birincisi olmalıyım? Yani Türkiye'mi böyle güzel bir platforma taşımayı çok isterim gerçekten. Yani bir Türkiye temsilcisi olarak Miss Aura'da birinci olmak Türkiye'de büyük ses getireceğini düşünüyorum. Ve bence o yüzden çok güzel bir şey olacağını düşünüyorum. İnşallah bakalım göreceğiz. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you,
Miss Bashkiria, class child.
No.
You didn't speak in your own language. Why should they choose you to be the next queen?
Don't pressure me.
I think the queen of the pageant must have not only external beauty but inner beauty. I have an inner beauty, I have a power.
Thank you. is Marielle. Why should you be the next Miss Aura International?
Спрашивает, это самое что удачек? Что сказать? Да, можешь поговорить. Почему именно я или просто? Потому что я очень много стараюсь. Я узнала до... До начала конкурса за 3 дня успела подготовиться и ничем не хуже всех остальных девочек. Вот поэтому.
Hello, dear.
Hello, my darling.
What should I tell you?
Yes.
For Miss Hungary.
Yes.
Why should you be the next Miss Aura International?
Right. So this is a very, very interesting question. I feel like, you know, beauty is something that comes within, and I would like to promote that to the world globally, and I would like to promote that everyone should love one another, and I feel like beauty is more about your heart and not just about your looks. And if I win, I would like to post more things about being natural, being yourself, feeling active and positive, and love the way you live and your life.
Very well said.
Thank you very much.
Él es un fotógrafo muy famoso ruso, para los mexicanos que me están viendo, y vamos a estar mandándonos un foto en bikini. Está muy parte, muy padre este parte.
Okay, I have a question for her. Why should you be the next Miss Aura International? This is Miss France, everybody.
Parce que la France est beau. La France est beau.
She said because France is nice. C'est juste ça?
Non.
She said, I don't know.
Thank you, Miss Pras. And for you, of course. Why should you be the next Miss Aura International? Miss
Bulgaria. Well, me too. I really have no idea because I'm kind. And that's it. I cannot say more about me. I just can say that for sure I'm a very kind and honest person. So another thing, I don't know, the others can say. They already know me, France, and my roommates. You can ask them.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Pauli.
Korea. Question. Why should you be the next Miss Aura International? Why should they choose you to be the winner?
Oh, really?
Why?
Oh, it's very difficult to choose. I think it's everyone is qualified for this for the queen for Miss Aura International. But I think it's all brain, behavior, beauty, and the last is what is it?
Brain, behavior, beauty.
Beauty and body. Yeah, body support. For virtue is very important, so I think the winner is have this for virtue.
And you have everything.
You have everything.
Thank you.
Really?
We're live. Hello, girls. Hi. Let's find the sun. We have here Miss Nigeria and Miss Georgia.
Yeah.
Let's begin with you. Why should you be the next Miss Aura International?
Because I'm beautiful.
And I'm going to use the money to do so many things in Nigeria. First off, I want to use 10% to help some of the less privileged people concerning Corona, because most of them can't really afford to get the vaccine. So I want to use 10% of the money to help with vaccine. Then the rest for me. Thank you.
Nigeria. And of course, Miss Georgia. Why should you be the next Miss Aura International?
Because I am beautiful and, you know, I am funny and I have good aura, you know, yes. Good energy.
Yes, I agree with you. So that's Miss Georgia. Bye.
Bye. Love you, Polly.
Okay, let's look for the other girl. So far, who are you impressed with?
You're done.
Not yet. Okay, another
no,
question.
No, no, no, no, no, no, no, no. No, I have to go and leave.
Okay, girls, I have a question, okay. One by one. So, Miss Croatia,
yes?
Why should you be the next Miss Aura International?
I don't know. Thank you for the question. Because maybe I am like the new face and I could do everything for this competition to win and to make this competition more and more prestige.
Wonderful.
Thank you. Do you have any more questions?
Okay, so what's so interesting about you? Can you tell us something that people don't know about you?
Okay, there is one interesting thing. For example, I have like two nations, two citizenship, because I'm half Croatian and half Czech. My dad is from Czech Republic and mom is Croatian, so you can see me in the international competition to compete for Czech Republic and also for Croatia.
Wonderful, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Of course, sweetie, question.
Bye, sweetie.
Just say hello to the fans. Say hello to everyone.
Hello, everyone.
You are Miss
Bosnia. Angela.
Everywhere.